Teacher Jen. Hello, boys and girls. I'm Teacher Jen, and welcome to my classroom. Today, we will learn about animal superlatives as I teach you adjectives in Tagalog. Let's start with the biggest animal. Meet the Antarctic blue whale. It is approximately as heavy as 33 elephants. The Tagalog for big is malaki. Malaki, malaki, malaki. Kids, let's all say malaki in our loudest voice. Malaki! Your turn. That was really loud. The smallest mammal is the kitty's hog-nosed bat, averaging between 1.1 to 1.3 inches. The Tagalog for small is maliit. Maliit, maliit, maliit. Kids, let's all say maliit in our softest voice. Shh. Maliit. Your turn. The fastest animal is the peregrine falcon. When flying horizontally, it is able to reach 88 kilometers per hour. But when diving, it reaches up to 389 kilometers per hour. Whoa! Where did it go? Kids, how fast can you run? That's great! The Tagalog for fast is mabilis. Mabilis, mabilis, mabilis. Kids, let's see who can say mabilis the fastest. Mabilis, mabilis, mabilis. Your turn. Whoa, you're too fast. The slowest animal is the three-toed sloth. Yes, it is slower than a giant tortoise, a snail, and a starfish. It moves so slow that algae grows on its coat. The Tagalog for slow is mabagal. Mabagal, mabagal, mabagal. Kids, let's see who can say mabagal the slowest. Mabagal. Your turn. So, who's the slowest? I'm sure the sloth is slower than any of us. Let's review. Malaki, maliit, mabilis, mabagal. Now it's your turn. What do you know? Which animal is the biggest? A kitty's hog-nosed bat? An Antarctic blue whale? Or a peregrine falcon? You're right! An Antarctic blue whale is the biggest. What is fast in Tagalog? Mabilis? Mabagal or malaki? That's right! Mabilis is fast in Tagalog. Which animal is the slowest? A giant tortoise? A snail? Or a sloth? That's right, the sloth is the slowest. Great job, boys and girls! You are super fantastic! If you enjoyed this video, please like, subscribe, and share. Let me know in the comments below what else you would like to learn about the Philippines.